So, ever wonder what behaviors do cats and dogs have in common? Cats and dogs are two of the most popular pets worldwide because they share the innate desire and ability to form strong bonds with their human families. They both communicate through body language. Strange, huh? For example, facial expressions, ear and tail positions, tail activity, and overall body position, such as the cat's arching back, show us and other furry friends or foes how they feel and what they need. Cats and dogs also use their strong senses of smell to acquaint themselves with other animals and to make sense of hormonal clues left behind. Both species swivel their mountain muscle ears to turn into far-off sounds. Dogs and cats circle the beds before curling up for a nap, a behavior carried over from the wild. But of course, they have differences in behavior. And what are they specifically? The most obvious difference is in response to house training. We are talking peeing and pooping here. Cats get it almost immediately. Dogs, unfortunately, take their doggone time and may take months to get it right. Cats are natural jumpers and crave heights, while most dogs prefer to keep their paws on the ground. Dogs tend to only jump as high as that prime spot on the couch, that also comfortable bed, or the guest who just walked through the door. Dogs are pack animals, and most pups thrive in a family atmosphere. For cats, the preference for sociability versus solitude is unique to each cat. Some enjoy playing and interacting with feline siblings and friends, while others are happiest all alone and may never accept other kitty ball and human too. Mealtime behaviors also separate cats from dogs. Dogs are comfortable eating, whether they are eating solo or alongside their doggy siblings. Cats prefer to eat alone. While any cat might harbor an inner dog, the following cat breeds are much more likely to channel their inner cunnings. We will talk about the specific breeds of cats in the next part of this video. So the first one is the gorgeous all-white Turkish Angora cat. They are one of the most dog-like cat breeds. These in-the-face cats like to be the center of your world. They are playful, they are devoted, they are sociable, and love to welcome your guests. Turkish Angora cats are at home in the water and might just swim laps around you. The second one is the man's breed. They connect to her human family like no other cat. They traveling bark and loves nothing more than calling shotgun and accompanying you on errands. The man's also an excellent walking partner, and they will keep you to keep fit and healthy. Also, meet the Abyssinian. This amazing cat is an energetic, on-the-go companion. Abys are also playful and easily leash trained.